a simple smile has rendered two fragile lives. A desperate, hurting, painful joy words can't describe. Tongue-tied, this soul of mine can't be denied. Give to me all you hold inside, she said. Think with your heart, not with your mind. You're mine, you're mine. So tired of playing all these games. I don't even wanna know your name. Because we're deep in this mire. And my heart, body, my mind, taken by, shaken by desire.
And while she's baking the bread.
No wonder it tastes so good.
My heart is pounding. These thoughts are hounding me. And my hands are trembling.
Yeah. Untitled song. Chorus, G, D, G, walk it down to E minor, then A. Oh, shit.
Vinny, I'm from the neighborhood. My mother
makes a lousy scene.
Ugh, that class sucks.
What happened to you?
I guess you have to have students to call the class.
Hello? My show.
People change. You cross-eyed hump.
Maybe I should make some flyers. I know traditional dance is not exactly an easy sell.
You think?
I'm not cross-eyed.
You want to know why no one came? Because Mob Hit is on.
You are now.
Watch and learn how to sell Italian culture.
Got a problem with it?
I gotta get changed. Dad's picking me up.
Oh my God, did you hear his new horn?
Why? Oh, I'm gonna be late for this gig.
Hey, in culo alla balena.
Am I supposed to know what that means?
Stugas, it means a whale's culo. It's slang. It means good luck, dumbass.
You're a weirdo.
It really does. Bing it.
The horn, Godfather, really?
It's an American classic.
Not exactly Italian pride at its best.
An Italian wrote it, an Italian directed it. Yeah, well, people love The Godfather.
Or what, they get whacked?
Costs a lot of money to get the tuning right.
You call that tuning? What's up with the cassette and the boombox? What about the iPod that we got you last year? Tony knows a guy that can hook it up.
Didn't have Dean Martin, what good is it?
It doesn't come preloaded.
You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares.
What's this?
Band of Vans left.
So you rented the smallest vehicle ever?
It's a convertible.
Where's Tony? You're late.
I had a drop-off for the restaurant. Besides, I just saw your father. Where's the van? Oh, come on, Quentin.
There's no back seat. Where's Frankie supposed to sit?
Hilarious.
This is gonna be fun.
What the fuck? What's going on?
Oh! 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 Oh!
Quentin, you're such a pussy.
That's so disgusting. What? What is?
Position.
Wait.
Oh my god.
You saw the bullet hole and everything?
He was just so dead.
Out of all the cars you could have rented, it was Mob. Did you see a St. Christopher medal? Oh, okay, well, were his eyes open or shut?
I think they were open.
Enough, huh? You guys.
We're going to the funeral.
Why? So you can just fulfill your mom fantasies? You didn't see this guy.
Exactly. That's where we're going.
You're not going. It's dangerous. Besides, two beautiful women show up, they're gonna think you're Zokole.
Huh?
You know, hookers.
Oh, nice way to talk about wifey.
We're not even engaged yet.
Don't tell my mom. She's already planning the wedding. This morning, she asked if we wanted those candied almonds on the table.
Confetti?
Mm.
Confetti? Why would you want confetti on the table?
Confetti. The candy-covered almonds.
Oh, the confetti's almonds. Got it.
We are so not Italian.
What?
What? Heather tells me. All excited, mind you, they're going to this freaking wake. You're allowing this?
Can I stop them from anything? They're adults. God forbid they listen to me.
Yeah. You realize whose wake this is?
Your eldest found the body. She's freaked to high heaven. You should have a word with her.
Mm. How are you so calm about this?
You know, hand to God, I love those kids more than life, but this is not my problem anymore.
Anything happens to them, so help me.
Yeah, we'll make sure it don't.
So you quit?
I did.
Yeah. Yeah.
To go, need an invitation.
To a wake?
Listen, beautiful, I don't know you, and I don't know you. Need an invite.
That's ridiculous.
Ayo, Aldo. Nouveau Gods, don't be a dick. These are friends of mine.
From where?
Oh, my sister's in a band. She comes to hear him play.
Yeah, I bet she does.
Come on. So, you really play in a band?
Yeah. But she has a gig tomorrow night. You should come.
Oh. Play weddings?
No.
Well, if you play the old stuff and want to make some money.
Oh, you book wedding bands? Awesome. Oh, you can help find a band for Frankie's wedding.
You're engaged?
Not exactly, not yet.
I see.
I mean, we've talked about it. I sent him to look at the ring.
You are choosing the ring?
But you work in weddings. It's what people do now. It's called planning.
Well, people also plan their own funerals.
What? This is just like every other Italian wake I've ever been to.
I'm sorry, how did you guys know Pinky?
That's awesome. Is that his nickname? Did he get his pinkies chopped off or something? Vince D'Amico owned real.
Jesus, Heather. You'll have to excuse my sister. She has these ideas about the mafia.
She's the one who found him.
I wouldn't advertise that here. This isn't the type of crowd that likes witnesses.
Oh, smart.
So you got a name?
Frankie.
Heather?
My sister.
Yeah. You want to fit in, right?
Yeah, we do.
Not really.
Frankie and Heather, this is Cesare Bellafusco, my father.
Signora Montesato.
Montesato!
My deepest sympathies.
Discuss.
What's this?
The boost.
It's good that I'm gonna give this to my Destiny Foundation. What's all the disgust? The disgust. Assassino!
Frankie.
Mr. Roma.
I told you my girlfriend's in there.
Well, I bet you know this guy too.
No.
Tony.
Hey, I was worried about you guys. Come on, take you home.
Come to the show, Littletown, in Hoboken.
Yeah, maybe.
Thanks. Advertise where I'll be just in case somebody wants to kill me.
Oh my God, I can't believe you're better at this than me.
Lado just sent these. Agutz is at the wake. He's lucky Bella Fusco got some punches, ticket too. Bunch of gavons, swear to God. And the girls?
What?
I don't know. Put a tail on him.
Okay.
Cesare. Heard you were gonna be here.
I did my communion with Pinky, that pencil prick. Look, like it or not, I gotta be here. Out of respect for the Vicchiarelli.
Good thing I like old ladies.
Yeah, you're a prince. You see those feds out front? Always looking for the weak animal. Where's the loyalty?
Even a traitor's lost, honey. Just found some other loyalty.
Kinda sounds like an ex-wife, huh?
Pinky took a shot at me. Not a smart man. So sure, where's the loyalty? But what I gotta ask is, who gave him a better deal? Say hello to your father. Staten Island too small for him? Keep an eye on that ferry ride and fuck.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, by the way, for showing up at that wake. So awkward. We didn't need you, but thanks.
I'm always gonna be there for you, Frankie. seriously, Frankie.
What is up with you?
I wanted to wait for a more special time, but just make things, I don't know, right. You get me.
I do?
Francesca Del Vecchio, will you marry me?
Cupid, look at the ring!
Are you gonna answer me?
Yes, Tony, yes!
You know, when we're married, I can focus on all the things that I wanna do. I mean, the business for one, starting that frozen food line. With you by my side, anything is possible.
Your anything is frozen food?
I'm thinking long term.
Well, I'm not giving up my music.
Not today, but hey, we all gotta give up something. We gotta find our together dream.
Oh, hey, we better get going.
Well, what's the rush?
The run-through?
I promised Carlos I'd sub at the restaurant, I told you.
You absolutely did not tell me, or I would've rescheduled rehearsal for, like, you know, now.
Well, then we wouldn't be engaged. probably should start looking for a new lead guitarist anyway. I'd have to give up that pipe dream someday. At least now I still have other dreams.
Well, I don't.
You got me.
What are you looking at?
Now that's a prayer card. Italians, we know how to do funerals, all right.
Oh, yeah, really cornered the market on that one.
Hey, I'm proud of my heritage.
Yeah, I don't have to advertise it on my car.
And I didn't need to stand in the park for half a day doing yoga with the Chinese.
It's Tai Chi,
And they're not all Chinese.
I'm glad you two got divorced, really eased up on the arguing.
Your father doesn't argue, he obfuscates.
I don't even know what that means.
Get married, you'll learn.
Don't we have any mafia in the family? Like, I don't know, a distant cousin or something.
Did you tell her?
What, we do?
No. I think what your mother's trying to say is that if this ever happens again.
What do you mean if it happens again?
Could happen.
Let's just say no more funerals of this nature, okay? You've gone, you've satisfied your curiosity. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
I gotta ask though, what do you estimate the casket? $3,000?
You think I was looking at the casket?
Which reminds me, that plot you have, you can bury whoever you want there. I'm gonna be cremated.
What the hell are you talking about? Ashes for Wednesday. I gotta go through the rest of my life wondering if your dead body is smeared on my forehead?
They're from palms.
Enough already. Divorced, remember? Could it be any more obvious why? Huh?
Why we got divorced? Was she Italian?
Really? Parents? You're the ones who taught me to hide anything that might shame you in the morning. Practice what you preach. I'm keeping this.
Hey, how was rehearsal?
Awful. I had to play lead guitar.
Babe, I'm working here. I'm not messing around on you.
I know. Sorry.
Ooh, Dee, what a day!
Hey, you're handsome. You tell him yet.
God, sorry, I was at rehearsal. I'm not used to it yet.
Hey. I'm just so sorry. We don't have time to celebrate.
Nah, man, not to this business. You'll see when you and Tony run it.
Hey, let them get married first. Oh, this is the most beautiful time for you. This and when you get pregnant.
I think we're gonna wait.
That's what they all say now. Now, when you are a good Catholic, these things, they just come.
Push.
All right. We're just so happy.
Too, and when we do have kids, I want them to know their culture.
This girl's gonna make such a good Italian wife.
I'm telling you.
Hey, Pop, the whole world is an Italian.
Leave him alone.
Hey, you won't make a good Italian wife if you disagree with me.
Please, if that's the case, I won't make a good Italian wife, period.
Oh. Nice. It's my defenses.
What? The toilet's not working.
Just close the lid.
Ew! Can you ask Tony?
What do you do if the toilet's not running?
Turn the water on.
Nicolette.
I'll see you inside. And let me know if you have another plumbing emergency.
Frankie.
Turn the water on.
What was that?
Can we just get the trunk unloaded?
Give me indigestion just watching you, for Christ's sake. What's the matter with you tonight?
Hey. Guess who I am now? Godfather or mob head?
Time you stuck on an orange. We gotta talk about this. Come on. D'Amico's a pansy.
You got a problem with it? You got a problem with it? Imagine Brando saying it. That's what I'm saying. Everything sounds better when Brando says it.
Got enough food there, Lou?
Yep. I don't get this place.
What's to get? A business with no hassle, somewhere to meet and greet.
So open up a sandwich shop. This place don't look so hassle-free to me. My father, God bless, he was still alive. Imagine him walking into some Mexican joint, forget about it.
Tapas, it's a tapas joint.
What does that mean? Can't get full?
Hey, I got a real Spaniard in the kitchen from Spain. This ain't TV. We need to keep our noses clean. I know it ain't easy to take, but your old man was like a father.
On his deathbed, who does he ask for? His nephew. So bravo, you're the boss. I'm living with it. But it's like my father slapped my face. Vecchio Pazzo.
He loved you, Lou. But I can't say it more plainly. Business is business. So come on. Have another drink.
Ladies,
you want some more food?
Ready.
Want some dessert?
Hi, Caesar. I love this place. Even their bathrooms are done by artists.
What's with the toilet fetish?
Nothing. I had some problems, right?
Seven.
Seriously, you guys like rocked, and you, so sexy, you'd kill on American Idol. But you know, you guys should seriously consider closing with a classic. I don't know, like Sinatra or something.
What?
You're in Jersey. Or you could close with an Italian folk song. I have this Cuban friend who kills with Guantanamera at the end of her set.
We're rock.
She's rock. You have to spice it up a bit.
Don't think she didn't try. Oh God, she had an accordion one night, remember? So please, don't encourage the ethnic. It nearly sank us.
It wasn't that bad.
You want ethnic?
No.
Here we go.
I have a contact on Mob Hit if you guys want a gig.
Thanks, but no thanks. I think someone needs to protect the Italian heritage.
Are you serious? The Italian heritage is in Italy.
I'd do it.
In a heartbeat.
Woo. I got nothing.
Come on.
Must have a little something in order to reel this one in.
Hey, you were amazing.
Oh, thanks.
The truth what they say about everyone wanting to fuck a rock star?
Let's go.
Mr. B, one of the girls left you her card.
Had to be Gagoots. Saw the way he was looking at me at the wake. I should have dropped him right there.
Oh, whoa, you got proof? And maybe it's him, maybe it's not him. Lots of folks are challenging power these days, especially new power. You know, Sun Tzu says
that... You could kiss my tush. I don't need my after-dinner mint to be made of lead.
All right, I'll take care of this.
You got something to say?
If I did, I would have said it 25 years ago.
Should have been me, you know. Comes time for new boss, just saying, it should have been me.
Remember to pick up the sausage tomorrow.
Knows a guy, Arturo. whose brother is gonna help me hit the frozen food angle from a whole new direction. Basically, brand the food I've eaten for my entire life.
Did you hear what I just said?
Yeah, mob hit. I have no idea if your new friend had anything to do with it. I mean, she just mentioned it last night. She's a whore, but even she can't move that fast.
All right, I get it. You don't like her.
I don't trust her. Mike's got nothing to do with it.
Any other show and I'd be there, but this one, I gotta say no.
It's your career.
Which is apparently less interesting than frozen food.
Come on, I was listening. Good news?
Oh, now he's listening. Relax, it's a girl.
Babe, I was listening the whole time, okay?
Get back to your silverware.
All right.
Hey. I wasn't sure if you were coming. I wasn't sure myself. You're cleaning the patio. Does that mean there's no lunch? Come on. You're probably right about finding a Sicilian song to close with. I'm just paranoid since it bombed.
Well, I'm not talking three songs here. I'm just talking one, and a short one at that. And you know, you could try a fun song, but with Sicilians, you're probably better off sticking with romantic notions of invasion and death. Nobody will understand the words, just find a good beat.
I got a letter from Mob Hit asking me to audition. Seemed a little suspicious.
If you're asking, did I recommend you? Yes.
But you just saw me play.
So? I knew you were quality the first moment that we met. And if I'm being totally honest, I'd like to get you out there.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
Sto scherzando. Caffè al vetro e spugnatele.
I have no idea what you just said, but it sounded nice.
I said that I was joking. And the rest is just what's right in front of you.
So you want to talk about the wedding, eh? Getting cold feet, Francesca?
No. It's huge, right? Committing to someone. Up to now, Tony and I shared our dreams with each other, but we never had a shared dream. You know what I mean?
Not exactly.
Like, I had a dream about being on the cover of a chart-topping album, and Tony, he has a dream about his mug on a box of lasagna in somebody's freezer. That's weird, right?
Well, you feel like there's room for both.
I just don't want to wake up one day without a dream of my own.
Then don't ever stop dreaming.
It's not that easy. This friend of mine wants me to audition for Mob Hit, which I know would be amazing exposure for the band, but...
Oh, have you heard? We got some of the cast members for our parade. That's great, right?
No.
But I want to involve the young people. This is what they enjoy.
That's the problem. What kind of message does it send that Italians worship murderers and thieves?
Christ himself embraced murderers and thieves. Jesus forgives mobsters, Frankie. And so should you.
This is my Japanese cooking instructor.
Just getting a little rice off your lip?
I'll let myself out.
Okay. You hungry? No. You know when a kid tells a Italian mother no, she feeds him anyway, right?
Why?
Because she's an Italian mother. That's what she does.
Baby, I know you're trying to find your roots and all that, but this Italian mother is tired, so if you say you're not hungry, I'm like, good. I thought you said you weren't hungry.
You said you were tired.
Oh, God. I cannot believe she turned you guys down.
Who? That singer?
Frankie? Yes, that would be her name.
You're banging her.
I'm banging her? Really? No, man, she's just talented. Okay? She could use a little push in the right direction. What? She's engaged.
Since when has that ever stopped you, Nikki?
Yeah, but you know, this one's different.
How about getting your father to come to set? You think I get the real stuff from a book?
Can you stop whining? You know I hate whiners. Everybody hates whiners. You're whining. That's what you do. You whine. And you know what? I honestly, I don't know how you pull it off on set.
But I do, right? Right?
Can you give her another shot or what?
Yeah, probably. I'll see what I can do.
See? Doesn't feel good helping out other people.
Like you'd know.
Shut up. Thank you.
I wasn't whining.
Still whining.
No, I'm not whining.
Whining.
I'm not whining.
Whining.
A little more of that olive oil bronze, please.
Hey.
Hey.
Thanks for meeting me.
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
I just talked to my friend at Mob Hit, and he said that he'll forget that you turned on the audition and give you another shot if you'll take it.
What part of no aren't you getting? The N or the O?
Frankie, it's a really great opportunity. National exposure. I think that you should take it. Look, I brought you a DVD. You ever seen the show? Ever? So bad I put that.
Knowledge is power, Frankie.
Are we tailing her or her ass, Lido?
You know who she is, right?
Yes, I know who she is, which is why I'm confused. These two girls hanging out? I don't know. Something's fishy.
Pig.
What? No, I didn't mean it that way. I meant it the regular way, but that's funny, though. Fishy. Yeah, you know about fishy. No bumping uglies.
You gotta be kidding me.
Come on. What, you need a little love injection there, Lido? Huh? Let me ask you a question. Are you the lipstick or the dipstick?
Okay, are you gonna go grab her up or are you gonna sit there and wet nurse your balls all day?
I might sit here and wet nurse my balls all day.
Yeah, you're on the clock.
Much. Yeah, all right,
get
whatever.
Up.
Hey, you. Excuse me, FBI, can you get in the car, please?
No way, pervert. Nice jacket.
Hey, Lido. Thank you.
Francesca Del Vecchio.
A little odd, don't you think? You find the body, then go to the wake, show up buddy-buddy with the daughter of the new jefe in Brooklyn.
Don't you mean capo di capi or don or, I don't know, something Italian?
We're watching you.
Yep.
Hope you enjoy the show.
Bugging me at home? What is it?
Listen, we're having a problem with Tom.
I know like 20 Toms.
You know Tommy One Nut?
Tommy One Nut from Brooklyn or Tommy One Nut from the Bronx?
Who's Tommy One Nut from the Bronx?
For fuck's sake.
Oh, it's bad enough we got a guy with one nut.
So, Tommy from Brooklyn, who's an acorn short, what about him?
He wrote a check he can't even cash with Lou from Cobble Hill.
Lou took his action?
I just said that.
So no action, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Not unless that jerk-off gets straight.
I said all right.
Listen, we're getting hungry. Where can we get some cavadels?
You can't stutter fart around this neighborhood without hitting a fusion place.
Hey, look what they've done to that pizza grotto. Vindaloo pizza, my ass.
It's disgusting.
All right, no green olives, just black olives.
The bartender, the bartender.
Yeah, no, nice.
What's going on? You seem like you're in another world today.
No, I'm fine. Oh, hey, can you bring the big muff pedal to rehearsal later?
Yeah, but I'm gonna be late.
Again?
You saw that gluten-free shit? I gotta talk to a guy.
Hey, hey,
how
yeah.
about
How about you just kiss my big muff pedal?
Tatacito. Ooh, while you're on. Es la tacita de mamá. Hey, while you're
on. Hey, Morona. Father, he make it the best of bread.
Lena.
Buongiorno. Buongiorno.
Enjoy. Sit, sit.
Hi, ladies. Can I get you something to start?
Big muff.
Hey! It's the girl from the show.
Yo, you guys must be so stoked about Mob Hit.
What?
Yeah! No, I turned him down. I was...
No! Eddie, you can suck my cazzone with your anti-defamation bullshit already.
What did he call me?
Camille Paglia, maybe?
Give me something to call him.
Mingya.
Mingya!
Fika!
Prick. Pussy.
Called me a pussy.
Bafangul!
Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, I know that one.
You don't remember me, do you?
I have not been out to the Rockaways since Hurricane Sandy. This is crazy.
Yeah, you think things will last forever.
I guess it leaves space for something new.
Mm-hmm.
So the feast, I heard that you're doing a dance class.
Yeah, the pizzica de cuore.
Ah, pizzica from the heart.
You know it?
Yeah, of course I do. At the end of the dance, the woman gives her scarf to whoever steals her heart.
So my mom's got a birthday coming up, and I don't know what to get her. I want it to be meaningful, you know, to say something about us.
Okay. So what's the first thing you think of when I say family?
Having dinner around the table, I guess. Everyone laughing, a big pan of lasagna. Oh, it's my mom's best dish.
What's your favorite?
Piece? The corner.
Oh, of course it is. The driest slice. That's it.
What?
That's the gift. You get her the best lasagna pan money can buy, and then you write her a card and tell her exactly what you just told me.
But she hasn't made lasagna in like a year.
Yeah, but it's the thought that counts.
True.
That's what I would do if it was my mom anyway.
So why is that?
I just think it's important, you know, family.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Yeah.
What's it like? Growing up in a family that's in the life.
What are you talking about? Isn't your... So when did you get into the whole Italian pride thing? Was it always that way?
What way? All right, all right. After my dad left, maybe.
I get it. When you miss somebody, sometimes it's easier to do anything but think about why.
I believe the boardwalk's gone.
I know.
How's this? Really like that. Keep it going. Yeah.
I've been mixing, open doubt. I've been changing it. I don't know how. Something, something, something.
Minus the somethings.
Well, I love it. Let's do this. What is it?
You know, I'm going through this thing.
Tony, he's putting you through the ringer. I'm telling you, everybody's getting married. It's always crazy.
What is, you know,
maybe not really Tony. I have a friend who brought some things to my attention, you know, just reevaluating some stuff.
A friend? All the time I've known you, I've never written a song about a friend.
Well, she's a really special friend, and...
Oh my God, it's that girl.
What?
That girl.
She's just my friend.
Frankie.
She's just really great. She's,
oh, yeah.
She's fun
you
and...
like her.
She's fun and fiery and free and everything I'm not. I mean, she speaks Italian and she cooks Italian.
Does Tony know?
She might even be in the mafia.
Are you kidding me?
I know.
You can't even watch Mob Hit. Your girlfriend's gonna be a mobster?
I don't have a girlfriend.
Oh my God. You're crazy. I love it.
Cat.
Frankie.
Wait, well, between Tony and my family and his family, I mean, I cannot put a girlfriend on my plate, so you don't have anything to worry about. So
oh
can we just
God.
Write a song? Play the song, play the song. Come on, start it over from the top. Let's
oh.
go.
Oh yeah,
please.
It's gonna be called You, Tony, and Your Girlfriend the Mobster. It's gonna be called Mob Hit.
You are awful.
We'll
can
call
we just
it
play
Mob
the song?
Hit. It's our newest hit. Oh, amazing.
Not a word.
You got a problem with it?
So?
I'm intrigued.
Okay. Intrigued is good. You hungry?
After that, not really.
Whatever. I fixed a meal you could choke Caesar on. Come on.
If I didn't do it, I'd have to hire someone, and maybe I don't want other guys in my yard. You got a birthday coming up.
Are you ignorant?
Why do you gotta remind me of a birthday when all I'm thinking is I'm one step closer to the grave and I got nothing to show for it?
You know, you may think that you've gone all Asian fusion, but your attitude is pure Sicily.
Frankie is engaged. She's gonna be gone soon. Heather, well, she may hang on until I'm horizontal, but you don't gotta remind me of a day that I don't want to celebrate.
You know, doing this, it made me think of the old days. We make a big pile of leaves, throw the girls in, roll around with them.
Yeah, well, in the words of Buddha, be here now.
Plates are amazing.
Thanks. I have the whole collection. They belong to my mother.
Pastons, is she?
No, she went back to Sicily when I was 9. But that's not why I asked you here. I can't get you out of my head, Frankie.
You know, I've been thinking about you too, but not in that way.
Your stuffed shells weren't that good. Weren't they? I'm sorry, that was so uncalled for.
It smells good.
Dad, hi, you remember Frankie?
Yeah, I met you at the wake with my sister Heather. I'm real sorry about Pinky.
Your sister?
Yeah, Heather.
Yeah, you and she, you close?
I guess, you know Mr. Roma.
Son of a bitch.
Huh?
Don't play cute. Watch yourself, sweetheart.
Dad, what the hell?
I need to speak with you alone.
I'm so sorry about that.
Nicolette!
Okay, I'm coming. You don't have to be rude to my friend.
Tell you what, something big is going down, and that girl knows something.
What's she gonna know?
Daughter could talk. What? It's not like the old days. Women, they know shit now.
Women always knew shit. Still, no one's talking.
Yeah, whatever. Fine. You know what? I got another idea entirely. Nope. You are not getting this one.
Really?
Yep, big idea for one right here.
Such a kiss ass.
Louis!
Hey!
Hey, keep going. You look great.
My wife gave me this kind of thing for our anniversary.
Yeah, but you ain't got a wife.
It's cahoots. I wasn't sure before, but now. Sends a girl over to spy him.
Going through my daughter. This business has sunk to a new low.
No, look, it's not Sonny. I saw that girl getting out of a federal car.
I don't believe this. Can't even wax my salami in peace.
Oh, you're doing this girl?
Her sister. Christ. And even the females now. What's the world coming to?
There's an old Sanskrit saying, you can't cook half the chicken and expect the other half to lay eggs.
Shut the fuck up.
Saying, it's all downhill from here.
You know who this girl is?
Should I?
Come on, we're done here. Come on, get off this thing.
All right, here we go.
Come on.
Something in the groinal region just, you got me? I'm working out way too hard. Ah, hold on. Oh yeah, take it easy.
I know I'm late. I got caught up watching Mop Head. Yeah, I gotta grab a clean work shirt and then I'll be there. All right. Tony! Hey! Ever hear of a broom?
It's 10 times faster.
Why is faster always better?
I don't know what's gotten into you lately. You want to sweep? Fine. I think we can find a broom inside. Didn't think so. Looks good, right?
All I see is Mob Hit. The red sauce looks like blood.
I can't believe you watched it. Where the hell were you?
I had the most amazing stuffed shells.
Was that an answer?
No, but that is. I'm reconsidering the audition. What do you think? Tastes like beet.
It could be better.
Yeah. It could be fresh, hot, steamy.
I burnt my fingers.
On the plate.
Hey, what happened to fresh, hot, steamy?
Sapere e potere.
What?
Speak to me in Italian.
You're not serious. Are you?
Hello? Yes, I know what you had to do to keep her band in the running for Mob Hit. I'll see what I can do about getting my dad on set. Hey.
Did you know that your door is unlocked?
Did you know that you're drunk?
Clearly.
What? Come on, Frankie.
Did you mean it?
The kiss? Is that why you're here?
What if I said maybe?
I like maybe. Maybe is a lot of things. Maybe is full of possibility.
Thank you.
Babe, you're drunk. Let me call you a car.
You're wincing.
Not wincing.
You let me work on your frets in peace. Go sing for my grandfather. You know he loves that shit. Please? Your frets will be done when you get back.
Fine. Be good to her. I'll be right back.
Go. Come on, go.
Put the A at everywhere and the D at...
Bella Fusco thinks you called the hit.
And why the fuck would he think that? You were supposed to divert any
look,
attention.
I'm just saying, Gagoots, we gotta move on this quick, or you're a dead man.
I'm a dead man. You brought me into this. No way I go down alone.
True, Brute.
There you are. Francesca.
You gonna sing for Dad?
What the fuck?
Hey, Grandpa, your nurse is here. He hates when they send a male nurse.
Not that I can blame it.
I saw that girl right there get out of a federal car.
Oh, get the fuck out. Hey, Francesca.
Hi, Mr. Roma.
She's a good kid. She sings to my dad.
Now, look, I'm just saying, I saw her get out of a federal car.
She's a girl and nobody. My son fixes a guitar.
Your bookie's kid? Nickel Mike? Plus, she's been hanging out with my goddaughter.
Oh. Well, what I heard that
look,
she's
I'm
a,
just saying, Gagoots, you keep an eye on her. Because she ain't right.
Hope my guitar is safe in your car. Trust me, it's fine here. Isn't that your dad and...
My Uncle Louis, yeah. They don't like me hanging around here.
He's your uncle?
Well, my second cousin, actually, but he's my godfather and old, so...
He's your godfather? Oh, of course he's your godfather.
Come on, please. I'm from the neighborhood. You know, my mother, she's...
Makes a very inadequate ziti.
This is insane. Why did you bring me here?
I know all these guys. Thought you might want to play to an appreciative crowd, you know? Test some folk songs so you don't shoot yourself in the foot at a real gig.
Shoot myself in the foot? Why not just right between the eyes? Thanks to you, I'm not even sure if I have a band. Nice going.
Fuck you.
How about fuck you, Mafia Donna?
Be my guest.
What is that supposed to mean? So, this is like my seventh message. I can't believe you just left me there. Seriously? You took my guitar.
So Tony dropped by and left something for you.
Oh my God. What is it with this guy in lasagna? I say one freaking time that I miss Mom's lasagna, and now I'm up to my ass in it.
I think it's sweet. I love Tony.
This is gonna be me, a gangster's gourmand.
I know it doesn't take a lot of genetic material to make an entirely different human being, but really, Heather, really?
You know I slept with him, right?
Who?
Caesar.
Who?
What? Well, no wonder he looked at me weird. He was probably like, oh, your sister's got nice tits.
Hey. Did he say that? Did he?
It's all fun and games now. Wait till you get older. You'll see.
I miss Dad.
Me too.
You're gonna be married soon. You know what? We're going out.
Really?
Yeah. You have to change this whole entire outfit. It's horrific. What is this cowboy vest?
Got it. Goodwill.
Exactly.
Oh, come on, Heather. You're not parking a semi. I can't believe I'm trying to one-up Laughlin. I'm the superior here. Oh, my God. And I'm totally talking to myself. Oh, I must be tired. God, it's hot in here. Oh, I hate menopause. Son of a bitch.
Holy shit.
shit. It's that kid again.
Oh, these two girls are up to something. And no shit, Laughlin. And I'm gonna find out what.
Hey, it's...
Here we go. Showtime.
A hit? On who?
I can't say.
Why not? Life is dangerous enough for you without actually knowing what the hell is going on. Was that sarcasm? Because that was pretty good. For you.
Heather, Francesca.
Do I know you? Get your hands off of me.
I know you have evidence. You have a recording we need.
Leave us alone. You guys think you know everything. It's creepy. And I'm getting no credit here for not blowing your pervert friend's cover. So before you go asking me what I know, here's a newsflash. Nothing. Who are you right now?
May I remind you girls, this is a federal investigation. You don't bring it to us, we come to you.
That was amazing.
You know, if she won't talk to the feds, maybe Sonny is playing me. Did he set me up? If he talks to Caesar, oh, jeez. My shitty luck always. Oh! Honey, bring the ice!
Your sister sounded pretty shaken up or excited. Her, it's hard to tell. What's going on?
I need my guitar.
Right now?
Tomorrow might be too late.
What is that supposed to mean?
I just need my guitar. Forget about it.
Forget about it? You don't say forget about it.
I said forget it, okay?
Your sister said something about the feds.
If the feds show up and something goes down, I'll never get her back.
This is associated with that? No.
Dad, it's my Les Paul.
Don't be ridiculous.
She just had a fret job.
Excuse me?
I just need my guitar.
I'll take you.
Fine. No, I'm not seven anymore, right?
Stop acting like it.
We're not here. Live large. Leave a message.
Look, I think your lovebird's gonna chirp.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Your prayer card manicurist and her sister? They're dirty. I got proof.
All right, thanks. Hey, Nikki. How about your friend?
What now, Dad?
Who else is here?
Mr. Bell.
What, is this supposed to be some kind of distraction?
Oh my God, where's your book house?
It's around the corner.
Hey, do I look finished?
You ever heard dry cleaning?
It relaxes me.
Oh, yeah, you look real relaxed.
Frozen lasagna.
I'll get you a washcloth.
What do you know?
Okay, you know that saying, keep your friends close and your enemies closer? Yours is up your ass, Paizan.
What?
It's Nicholas, you know, uncle, godfather, dude, you know, the pudgy guy.
Frankie! Oh, fuck!
Shit. Where's my daughter?
Hey, stop it! We're leaving.
You know she just wants a guitar, right?
Is that why you're here? Ridiculous, all of you.
Come on.
You sure about what you said there?
Take a listen. Here. Where'd you park? You gotta get that horn changed.
What did you give him?
Dad, I'm just trying to protect you.
I'm gonna ask this one more time, and out of respect for me, I need you to answer. What did you give him? Answer me!
All right! My MP3 player, recorder thing, you know? Do you know this guy?
I'm trying to figure something out here. I need to tell you something, And I don't want you to get all nutty on me. Can you handle this?
I don't think I can handle any of the things I've been handling.
I don't really work at the daycare center. I just, I make book out of there. I take bets for basically that guy. I work for Gagoots. I tried to shield you girls from it. I'm sorry. I just didn't need you to know that I was in the life.
Wow.
Come on, Frankie. Let me drive you home. Come on. If anything happens, your mother choked me with wasabi.
Did she know? Of course she does.
Come on, you're not safe now.
Actually, it looks like I never was. Just leave me alone, Dad.
Saw you with your dad, Frankie. You okay? You want to talk about something? Right. Maybe I shouldn't have come here.
Wait. Whoa. Okay.
Hey, babe, where are you? Been trying you all day. All right, I'm gonna use a key. Talk to you later, I'll be inside.
Frankie?
Oh, hey.
Hey, what are we doing? We can't do this. My God, I had cake with the priest and the Jesus statue.
What are you talking about?
I'm not gay. This is not how my life is supposed to be. This is not me. I can't be who everyone, who you and my dad and your dad, oh my God, and Tony. I can't be who you all want me to be. I'm sorry.
You notice anything strange about Frankie?
Yeah, everything. Like the fact that she's obsessed with Italian culture. Or she's uneven nails, or that she prefers gelato over Ben and Jerry's. What?
No, I mean, anything that I would consider strange.
That's not strange. I'm not letting you go. Have to.
Hey, there you are. I've been trying you all day. Where you been?
The studio.
You could at least answer your phone.
I can't do this right now.
Wait, do what?
I have to get to Nonna's. I promised her I'd pick up the pizzas for the feast.
Wait, I thought we were going together.
Can I just meet you there?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Wait, are you sure everything's okay?
Tony, I said I'm fine.
Jesus.
I'm sorry. I just have a lot going on, okay?
Engagement?
I really don't want to get into it.
Okay. Yeah. Sure. I'll see you at the feast, all right? Won't take too long. And next year, my lasagna is going to be at the feast.
Yes, lasagna. Lots of
That's what we're going to feast
lasagna.
On.
Ma, your canteen is a mess. How old is this can of tomatoes?
Hey, that's Maya gravy.
Maya, Chich, your mother's here.
I know. You know why.
Shh.
What, we're not talking about it?
She's getting married. Let's talk about that.
It's all right, Zia. Stop with the sugar.
Your gravy's always sour.
Santa Maria. Francesca, go taste this. See what it needs.
I should really get to the feast. Besides, my stomach's not right.
Oh, Frank. Your father, he never wanted to hurt you.
I don't get it. When I was little, he took me to Belmont Park and had me place a bet. There were all these long lines and...
I know where this is going.
Windows and...
Let her tell her story.
Then he took me around the corner and there were these three small windows and no line. He says, this is where you collect your winnings. Think about it.
His father took him to the track in Saratoga when he was 7. You didn't miss anything, Chich. Your father missed it.
It's a good story.
It could end better, like your gravy.
I don't want.
Oh.
I'll be right out, Sophia. I just gotta put a couple things together here.
Oh, you might be hungry.
It looks nice, thank you.
Want espresso?
No, I don't drink it anymore.
What do you drink?
Green tea?
No. But hey, I can run down the block. I mean, look, I'm not sure that they have it.
You did it with the lemon rind and the sugar?
Yeah.
So what's so important?
Frankie got herself in a little bit of a jam with the Don. I had to fess up to our girl.
Frankie was in a spot. She's at the Don's house, and I had to tell her what to do. Hey, no.
Y'all have enough prizes?
Yeah, step on up, Wildcat.
No way. A Vincent D'Amico bobblehead? What?
That's a deal.
Hey.
Come on, you got this. Oh! Getting close.
Watch how you flip your wrist.
That was great.
Win the pretty prize, pretty girl.
Move it.
We got a winner.
I'll take the bobblehead.
Don't suppose you want to share a slice?
Shut it.
Right, shut it. No, this is all just a big mistake. You're hating the mafia so early, you know, last week.
Oh, hey, sweetheart. Why don't you help me find Nicolette? I got this.
What are you doing here?
Got a problem with it?
What am I doing?
Got a problem with it?
You don't know about Italians.
Jesus. Frankie, are you really that blind? I'm in love with you.
What? You gay?
Got a problem with it? Got a problem with it?
Hey, ho, ho, Mr. Miko.
Got a problem with it? Hey, hey, ho, ho. You got a problem with it?
Gotta go.
Hey, this is a problem.
Hey, ho, ho, Mr. Miko.
Holy shit. You really are. I ought to ask you for your autograph.
Then I'd have to kill you.
Got a problem with it?
Dad, the answer is yes.
Come on, Frankie. Let's go.
used to be so simple, you know? There was loyalty, regard for certain ways.
Frankie won this for me.
What? My daughter, Heather, absolutely no manners, but we raised her, so who are you gonna blame?
Yeah. Hey, Caesar?
John, I always thought I'd give a huge wedding, you know?
What's he talking about?
I have no idea.
My daughter, she's got a problem with my lifestyle. My lifestyle. Now I find out she's got a lifestyle, too.
Lifestyle? Oh, my God, she's a vegetarian?
Your daughter's a lesbian?
What was this about Frankie?
About Frankie, she's engaged.
To a man?
Yeah, to a man. He's a freaking frozen food entrepreneur, what?
This calls for a family meeting.
Your mother and I are divorced. We don't do family meetings.
But you still love her, right? Yeah, he still loves her.
You're not gonna call me again?
No.
Did you? My God, he...
Yeah, I know.
And not to mention that, he's old enough to be... He's my age.
And the woman you were seeing when you left Mom was how old? Come on. Intervention time.
I wonder who signed up this year. Maybe Nana's making another appearance.
That's it. Not another word until you tell me what's going on between you and her.
There's nothing to say.
A girl just told you she loved you. What's wrong with her?
Nothing is wrong with her. Will you just stop it?
Stop what?
I gotta go to the dance. You coming or not?
What is going on with you two?
I don't know. She's my friend. I don't know.
Better figure it out.
Oh, man.
Paisani, make your way to the staging area. It's time to pizzica.
Sing the unsung heroes italiane. Joe Isito. Gaspare Motilaro, Virgilio D'Andrea!
Nicolette.
This is what I get for getting pregnant before I was married.
What?
I mean, what did I do to deserve this? A cheating husband, a gay child, and this one,
a kid who slept with a mobster. What? Give it a rest, Ma. We all got problems.
Ma! This is your fault.
I mean, are you really gay? It's cool, because now I can screw up as much as I want. Nope.
Take some lessons, mommy-to-be.
What? Don't come out to your Italian family during the feast?
Hey, che ne pacco, not for nothing, but the girlfriend's hot!
I'm really... Sorry, Jesus.
You let her go. She's trouble.
What about good goods? You're more worried about a couple of females.
Oh, you want to go after Sonny. We need proof. And I'm just saying, those girls have it. Yeah, that thing with the general? I'm on it.
Come in.
I'm here to see Nicolette.
Come here. How'd you get this?
Little Gino works on my guitar. You know, he gives a really great fret job if you ever need one.
What? Hey, I don't want to know.
So I was there, you know,
yeah,
getting
the whatever
job.
The fuck fret shop thing.
Yeah, and he told me to go sing for his grandfather. He likes the old stuff.
Gino Roma. You sing in Italian?
Yeah.
Huh. My ex-wife used to sing in Italian.
Okay. And then I went to the courtyard, and that's when I heard it. Huh.
Maybe they set Louis up. Maybe you work for Gagoots.
You know, Gagoots is a really stupid nickname.
I'm not debating that.
I don't work for him. I'm a musician. I play guitar.
You make money off the old stuff?
Not exactly.
You should get a band. Play weddings.
I had a band.
A lot of money in weddings.
We were rock and roll.
Huh. So you look more wedding band, you don't mind my saying.
Actually, I do. Now, can I go see your daughter?
She went up to bed.
Good. Sorry about that comment. The Mafia Donna thing. It was wrong.
Really, Frankie? That's what you're sorry about?
Talk.
What the fuck is that?
Modern technology. You're gonna want to hear this.
You carry him?
Come on, give me more credit than that.
Hello. Hi. Is your father inside?
Jesus, you skeeved me out. A male nurse is
no.
a...
No, I care about your father.
See? Right there. That's what I'm talking about. You're fired.
What?
Yeah, fuck it. He's my fault. I can care about him. Now get the fuck out of here.
So... Go!
What?
It's your father.
Yeah. Come on.
Scoot over, you're hogging the whole sink.
Oh, you have the tiniest bathroom. Oh my gosh, what'd I get on me?
It's a little something. No bars and clothes?
Oh, yeah, like I will fit into your clothes. Oh, I'm gonna do it.
Mm-hmm. You're so beautiful.
Well, right back at you.
Don't forget the starch.
I don't want to believe it.
Why? Because we're family.
Uncle Louie.
What, you got someone here?
Believe me, she ain't got a guy in here.
I didn't... What, you know?
Everybody knows. Cat's out of the bag.
Hey, you're engaged.
Ah! Ah! Yes! Jeez! What the fuck?
No! Yeah, because we're family.
All right. Take it easy. Ah.
Ooh. You FBI?
Oh, me? No, Jesus.
Don't take the Lord's name in vain.
About time, Gagooch.
Wait a second. What are you... The two of you?
Let's go get some cannoli. Oh,
and you wonder why Mom left you.
I know why your mother left. You planning to follow?
What, this is my alternative?
What, you want to go to Italy? Do it. But you think she's going to want a Fanuc for her daughter?
I don't care what he thinks. He's a fucking beast. At least I know how to love. He's just, he can't even... I'm sorry.
Already.
Your hair's gonna rock.
Hey. It's hard not to feel what you're feeling.
What do you know about it?
Not much. Enough to know that the more you try to hide something, the worse it is when it comes out.
I am never going to forgive you.
Okay. But I'm never gonna stop loving you, no matter what.
What's going on?
She's going to her house.
Right now? Yeah.
Fine, don't pick up. I left without my keys.
All right, Dad, I'm coming.
Damn, nice hair, girl. Wow, that's intense.
How are you so calm? I mean, Jesus, I don't even want to think about it.
Frankie, stop.
I do not get you.
I grew up with this, okay? It's what I know. Be glad that you don't. You had the best mob experience that a kid could have, the oblivious kind.
Your family wanted to protect you. That's what a family is supposed to do. How are things with your mom?
Awful. But at least I have the band.
The Atavistic Altos are back. It is such a stupid name. You know that, right? Atavistic. It doesn't even feel right in my mouth.
I like your mouth.
Stop. You don't know yourself, Francesca.
Maybe not. But I'm trying.
Your fucking door's unlocked.
Stop it, Tony.
I don't believe you're a gay.
I don't believe you're a nutcase.
What the fuck? What are you doing with these two? She's my daughter.
Right, right. She's your daughter. And this is a nightmare, not my dream.
Just go in. The door's open.
What did you do to her?
Sophia, take it easy.
It's bullshit.
Hey, you guys know your front door's wide open?
Don't you lesbians ever wear bras?
Cut the dramatics.
What are you cooking?
Lasagna?
It's done.
Everybody for lasagna.
Your door's open.
Dad, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
What's up, Mike?
Oh, my God.
So you're sleeping with my daughter? Against the church.
That's right.
Last time I checked the commandments, this wasn't even in the top 10. So if we want to talk about sinning, fine. Let's all confess. You first.
She got a point.
Hey, at least they're both Italian, right?
I'm Italian.
And she's a good cook.
Hey, listen, kid. I know you feel like shit, but trust me, stick to business. Family meal is shot. All you need is a convincing photo. You own Mama Celeste.
My mom hates photos.
It doesn't have to be your mother. Geez, Tony, think outside the box.
Come on, Tony, give it a shot.
No time to cook? Frozen food like you've never had it before. Tonight, think outside the box.
Yeah. You know what? The sacrifice thing didn't work out very well for me.
What do you mean? When you made sacrifices for me, it worked out great.
Hey, Sophia, your husband still loves you.
Anybody want espresso?
That'd be nice.
I used to come here when my parents would fight. To clear my head.
It wouldn't have to be like that.
You think they were always like that? They were in love once, too.
Do you still love me?
That's like asking me if I love my family.
Meaning?
You're my family, Tony. But part of family is knowing what to keep and what to leave behind. Hey, you hated my hair anyway.
I was getting used to it.
Leaving you is not gonna be easy, is it?
If I could stop you, I would.
Look, I know the Belafusco girl likes more than your cupcakes. And let me just tell you, if you help me out, there's something in it for you. Maybe a whole lot of something.
She don't bring a cannoli around here no more.
Wait, what? Oh, fuck it.
Where have you been, Lado?
Field research.
What, with Rachel fucking Maddow?
Huh? While you were banging the Pillsbury Dough Girl, this came in.
Here, play that back.
Belafusco thinks.
And that's all we got.
Let's get this. Turn it up.
Are you kidding me?
Back to square one. All right.
I've been mixing hope and doubt. I've been changing and I don't know how. Lately I've been thinking about what you said.
Back to one. Mark. Action.
You got a problem with it?
Outside the box and remember, go get yourself a little Tony's Homemade. Your mom's gonna love you, I promise. Throw right in the oven, and you're good to go.
Whining!
You wanna know what?
You fucking bitch.
You wanna know what? I got it. Whoa, I totally forgot about that line. I'm so sorry. We haven't been doing that. Okay. What is it again?
Back to one.
How'd you get in here?
That's right.
Let's go to the kiss. Couldn't remember if we needed to go to the kiss. I'm sorry, I'm an asshole. I was like, wait, hold on.
Do the whole thing.
So unprofessional. I'm an asshole. I'm so sorry.
You're rolling.
She's an asshole.
Seems to matter as long as we're together.
What did I do to deserve this? I got a gay husband. Sorry.
Pizzica.
Thank you.